Some of your co-stars have talked about walking away from this shoot with a few cuts and bruises. How about the two of you? Any injury?
I had a bit of a seasickness, but not in any dramatic way, when we were driving really, really slowly.
Not in the actual crash, just the bit that was trundling along the road.
Yeah, no, I had to get out, because it was like being on a ferry. So I had a bit of that, but apart from that, I was completely...
I broke a rib, so... really, really, really convenient part of the shoot. So when we were outside doing the exterior stuff, it was so cold, I ended up getting a chest infection. And then the day before we started doing the interior stunt, which is where everybody's hanging upside down and this thing, I got up for work and sat up funny, coughing, because I had a chest infection, and I cracked a rib. So years ago I broke my rib, and then I've done it probably three or four times, and it just cracks again. So that was the day before we began the stunt.
So did you have some time out, or did you put
no,
a soldier on?
No, couldn't have time out. We were just saying before, I've been doing this all my life and I've never phoned in sick.
No, never sick.
You said doctor's theatre, I said doctor showbiz.
Yeah.
No, you can't. So I just had to phone up and say, listen, I broke my rib. We need to make sure that there are things in place to make it as comfortable as possible, but I understand we are doing a stunt and there's not much you can do, so you just kind of had to get on with it. I mean, I was grumpy one day and I had a bit of a kick off.
No.
Yeah, I did. But, you know...
That's unheard of.
But it was better that I had a bit of a grumpy day and had a bit of a kick off than actually...
than not come in.
Not come in.
Because then we would have been really grumpy.
And then, and then the whole thing would have had to have stood down, because we've already filmed where I am in, because you couldn't lose me. So it was better to be grumpy and still do it than everybody had to come back another week. Yeah. So.
Nobody could have been ill, because the whole thing would have just...
fallen to pieces.
Yeah, because they couldn't shoot round anybody, really.
No.